Wait, no, don't enter. Wait, not until the box. Sorry, he's in the box. No, don't. We're not fighting. You're getting out of the box.
What's up, guys? Oh my god.
Yeah, what's up? So the interpreter program tells you, you have to stay in the box. You tell them, Fred told me to get out the box. All right, y'all? You say, Fred told me. Like, this is that language. What's up, y'all? All right, I'm here to introduce Sunshine 2.0. Sunshine 2.0. 2.0. All right, y'all, we got 2.0. Y'all got to sign it like that. Now this group was formed a long time ago called Sunshine 2, T-O-O. I think it was from the 70s to about 1999, but they kind of just fell apart, right? I think it's because the reason why they fell apart was because Prince had a party, you know that song, since night, party till 1999, that was the song. No, that's not the truth, I'm just teasing. Anyway, so I kind of revamped this group, right? I brought it back to life in Rochester. I guess I moved from my favorite city of D.C. all the way to Rochester, but I always come home. It's like I never left. I want to introduce you all to Sunshine 2.0. Now it's a theater group, and it serves all people, deaf, hearing, those who have cochlear implants, maybe those who are oral, maybe those who went to residential school, I don't care. We serve everybody, we don't discriminate. All right, I'm just gonna let them take the stage. I don't wanna talk too much. I'm gonna let them do what they do. Y'all ready? All right, give it up for Sunshine 2.0. Let's try a second. Come on, let's try something new. Round of applause like this. Follow me, all right. Come on, keep going. Round of applause.
Okay, hello, we are Sunshine 2.0 from Rochester, New York. We came all the way here and we will do four pieces for you tonight. Starting with an ASL poem using numbers, 1 through 15. Using an ASL poem with numbers. in the hand shapes 1, 2, 3. We use those numbers to invent a signed poem. So like this, 1, use that to point and then use the sign for a then. And then 2, look away. So that's like an ASL poem. We have different styles for that. So next we're gonna do an English poem that we translate from ASL. And this is an English poem called Jabberwocky by Lewis Carroll. Wait.
T'was bright again the slidey toes.
You ready?
I'm ready.
We're ready. Okay.
T'was bright again the slidey toes. Did gyre and gimbo in the way. All mimsy were the burrogoes and the mommy rats out gray. Beware of the Jabberwock, my son. The jaws that bite, the claws that catch. Beware of the Jub-Jub bird. And shun the frumious. Bandersnatch. He took his vorpal sword at hand. Long time the mansome foe he sought. So rested he by the tumtum tree and stood a while and thought. And as an uffish thought he stood, the Jabberwock, with eyes aflame, came whiffling through the tawdry woods and burbled as it came. 1, 2, 1, 2, and through, the sword went snicker snack. He left it dead, and with his head, he wiggled up and back. And hast thou slain the Jabberwock? Come to my arms, my beamish boy. Ho, Francis Day, Kaloo, Calais, he chortled in his joy. 'Twas Briley in the sliding toes, did gyre and gimbo in the wave. All mimsy were the burrogoes, and the mummy rats. Okay. Lewis Carroll. Jabberwocky.
So when the poem shows up in the book for the first time, the words are backwards. And Alice, the character in the book, has to put it up to a mirror and reflect it to be able to read it. So we wanted to apply that concept in ASL. So we looked at the lines, and when we have one person sign, we have the other person reflecting all of those signs. So for example, when I sign the mountain, Ren signs under me like this and reflects it. And when we show the waves look like that with the reflection. So we set different mirrors throughout the whole poem in different areas where we reflected. So now, we're gonna do a song called Shining Star. By earth, wind, and fire.
Yeah. Shiann and star for you to see. What your life can truly be. Shiann and star for you to see. What your life can truly be. Shiann and star for you to see. What your life can truly be.
Sunshine 2.0. I want to introduce everyone, of course. I'm the director, Fred Bean. I'm more of the outreach coordinator. And the work is created by them. So I wanted them to introduce themselves.
Hi, my name is Shiann. Sign name Shiann. Hi, my name is Hi, my name is Jerald. Sign name Jerald. Hi, my name is Hayden. Sign name Hayden. My name is Ren. Sign name Ren. Again, we are Sunshine 2.0. We travel all over, providing performances and workshops for all age ranges, from elementary school and beyond to college and past that. So we talk about different things, ASL and STEM, science, technology, engineering, and math. If you're interested, feel free to contact us or contact Fred. Thank you so much. We hope you enjoyed tonight.